gear is now down and locked. Main gear touchdown. And nose gear touchdown. Columbia's rolling out on runway 33 at the Kennedy Space Center, completing a 6.5 million mile journey that included circling the Earth 252 times. STS-87 is the 12th straight and 19th of the last 20 missions to end with landing at the Kennedy Space Center. The United States Microgravity Payload mission becomes the 7th longest in shuttle history and the 41st to end at the Kennedy.